this item 2539, you can delete this other item. You can delete the item and you can process this credit note. Next option is go to transactions, customer invoices. Selecting this invoice and you are going to return, and by clicking this action, select create credit note, and you can process this credit note if you want email or print this credit note. Okay, is it clear? Now you can enter credit note, and if you haven't invoice, if you have not entered any invoices, please enter 2-3 invoices and try to return that by selecting an invoice also. Please enter 2 credit notes. One is return selecting an invoice, and second one is a fresh credit note. Please enter 2 credit notes. And if you have any questions, you can ask.